Now we will learn how to take post-test. Click on username and then click dashboard menu. Click on course blog. Click on post generic and pedagogical concerns. Click on attempt the quiz now. Select option and click next page. Like this, you have to answer all of the questions available in the quiz. Click finish attempt. Here you can see a summary of attempt. Click submit all and finish. Here you can see your responses and the grade that you have achieved. Like this, you can take post-test. Thank you.